Hi, my name is Tomás O'Brien and I'm studying civil engineering at NUI Galway. The degree in civil engineering in NUI Galway has given me a very in-depth technical background into civil engineering and how things have been derived and why we use certain equations and why we use certain design approaches as opposed to others. So I did my placement for third year in Tobin Consulting Engineers in their Dublin office. I became very familiar with what happens in the consultancy. It gives you a good idea of what road you want to take when you finish college, whether if you want to go into consultancy or if you want to go into a contracting group straight after, if you want to work on site more, or if you want to work in the design office and be a part of the team and create projects and help deliver a project. As placement went on, the amount of work and the amount of responsibility you got was how much you wanted to take on yourself. So the more you were getting involved, the more responsibility you were given. And gives you a good idea of what road you want to go down when you come out of college, whether you want to go into a contracting or if you wanted to go into consultancy.